Mr. President, will you commit to a debate with former President Trump?
It depends on his behavior.
Mr. President, do you regret using the word illegal to describe immigrants last night, sir?
Well, I don't regret it. Technically, not supposed to be here.
Why does Mr. Netanyahu need a come to Jesus meeting? What are you hoping to achieve?
I didn't say that in the speech.
What about after the speech?
You guys eavesdropping on things.
But does that show your level of frustration with him on humanitarian aid? Does he need to be doing more?
Yes, he does.
Did you see Senator Britt's rebuttal, sir?
I just saw a little bit on television. I thought she's a very talented woman. I didn't quite understand the connection she was making.
Mr. President, do you still support banning TikTok? Would you sign that bill?
If they pass it, I'll sign it.
Mr. President, who is going to provide security for the port you're planning to build to offer aid to Gaza?
The Israelis.
Is it going to be the idea?
Okay. Are you concerned that Trump's
meeting with
Viktor Orban?
I gotta go.
Thanks, everybody.
Are you concerned that Trump's meeting with Viktor Orban and continues to do so?
If I'm not, you should be.
What's the latest on the ceasefire talks, Mr. President?